Come on, 3-1. A wonderful piece of dribbling, and he deserves the end result.
Well, when he can back up that kind of explosive power with the right skill and technique, he's like a one-man team. That was fantastic to watch.